The crowd are here and here in force for what is going to be a fantastic day of racing. Welcome to the Australian Grand Prix. Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up.
Softs. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. We're coming in this lap. They should last a while yet, so don't worry about them. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Sebastian's in for his stop. this deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. You've lost some time to the car behind. Sebastian stopped. His race is over. The distance to the leader is 6.5 seconds. Thank you. starts this lap for the race.
Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, after a drive like that, it's got to be Charles Leclerc, hasn't it? Very clean, very smooth. He can be really pleased with that one.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.